the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
A spring-like temperature would be 60 degrees. Today, 60 degrees is the average high, and we were far from that yesterday, only up to 45 thanks to the rain and all the clouds. Today, into the 50s, but still below average in the mid-50s. Tomorrow, we soar into the 60s, up into the high 60s. Then we skip the 70s on Monday, go right into the low 80s. And speaking of soaring high, we did catch a hot air balloon this morning just outside of the studio. It stuck out very well among those cloudy skies. A lot of those cloudy skies will be sticking around throughout the morning and into the afternoon. But late this afternoon, we will see just a few breaks of sunshine as our temperatures get into the mid-50s. Then tonight, it'll be another cool night and mostly cloudy as well, with lows at 42 to 48. Then tomorrow, our temperatures going into the high 60s. 64 to 70 degrees with mostly cloudy skies to start the morning. And we could even see a passing shower. Then we'll see some sunshine by the afternoon hours. And the temperatures right now, they are in the 40s, a very cool start to this morning and a very damp morning as we take a look over the Susquehanna in the city of Harrisburg. In Harrisburg this morning, just a bit of mist below those clouds. And the reason for that is our dew point is very close to the temperature. Dew point only 2 degrees lower than the temperature. So we have a very damp morning. The winds are calm and the humidity is high. Temperatures, as I mentioned, in the 40s. And with those clouds left over from that low pressure system that brought over 3/4 of an inch of rain across the valley, we'll see clouds throughout the rest of the day. And the clouds will be sticking around thanks to this disturbance that is heading toward our way. But I don't expect any showers from this. I'm just expecting some clouds and eventually see just a few breaks of sunshine. That's thanks to some high pressure that will try to move its way in, but it won't do too well. The reason for that is we have a warm front that'll send some clouds ahead of the warm front, so we'll be mostly cloudy tonight, and that'll also be the case tomorrow morning as that warm front does near. Then that warm front will lift up over Pennsylvania, allowing some of the warmer air to move in to get us into the high 60s tomorrow. That warm air will be in place, and as that warm front does head up toward the north, that's when we could see a shower or two, but it'll only be in a spot or two. Then we'll be staying very warm on Monday in the warm area of this low pressure system, and the temperatures will soar very high, that is, ahead of this cold front, pumping in some of that southwesterly warm airflow to get us into the low 80s ahead of this very strong cold front. And with temperatures very high, I do expect a little bit of instability around on Monday, so that cold front should be a trigger for some late-day thunderstorms and even into Monday night. In the meantime, we'll be staying cloudy today with a high at 56. See just a little bit of sunshine this afternoon. We'll start out cloudy tomorrow. Temperature even higher and above average. Definitely above average on Monday at 82. Some rumbles of thunder and some lightning late in the day on Monday. Down to 62 behind that cold front on Tuesday. And we'll be staying in the 60s throughout the rest of the week. We'll continue to dry out not only on Tuesday, but also we'll stay sunny on Wednesday and Thursday. Then we'll finish out the week with some rain as we head in to next weekend.
It was really cool to see that hot air balloon right outside of our window this morning. I mean, I know they're out there really often, but it was kind of chilly out this morning. I know when I was coming into work, so I bet they were a little cold because isn't it cold early?
Absolutely. Just even a few thousand feet up, it gets much, much colder.
Yeah, but it sure was a beautiful sight, so that was nice. All right, and looking forward to Monday.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Joe.